So that's one soft lock and two crashes. Yeah, this might really be the last time I stream Disney Dreamlight Valley. I mean, it's hard though, because I want to show the full playthrough. I want to get to the end of the content. But for every 4 to 5 hour stream, this happens. Like, I've been live for 3 hours, and I've had two crashes and a soft lock. Like, I don't. It is very frustrating. And also, the loading takes a bit. Ugh. I have to see what I lost in the meantime. Disney has money. They could do better. They should do better. They're not doing better. It's like Pokemon, honestly. Pokemon has. The company behind Pokemon has the money. They're basically printing money at this point. And their game is full of glitches. See what I lost. Okay, not too much. I can hear. We can make the. Oh, yeah, we can't even make the climbing gear.
Yes, so. I can really dig my claws into a place like this.
Alright. Let's get iron ingots for him. Also, pick all the flowers because we need pastries. Oh, I wonder if that's one of those. Yes, excellent. Hey, baby turtle. It's so gloomy. Like, that just localized gloominess is kind of funny. Buried near the cliffs and the sunlight festival. For a second. Alright. That might just be gold in the semi plateau. Might need to go to yeah, just one. Let's go down on the glade. After a quick sweep to see if there are any pink house leaks that I can access. Okay, cool. game, seriously. If I can figure out what else I want to play instead on Wednesdays, this might be my last Disney game. I wish it was better. I really, really wish it was better. Maybe after the December 6th update, they'll fix some of the bugs. Maybe. We don't have a high amount of hope for it, but it's possible. Anyway. Time to return to grinding. Because it is the Disney Dreamlight Valley grind. Good news is I should be able to get Scar leveled pretty high. Hey! I'm glad! Thank you for joining! A grind. Like, I needed so many, I've needed so many seaweed. And then now I need so much iron again. Also, this is one of the dailies. There we go. And we've had 2 crashes and a soft lock. This is probably the last time I'm streaming this game. I need to figure out what else to play on Wednesdays. Yeah. We had several things in a row that needed 4 fiber, and then Scar needed 4 seaweed just so he could have sushi. Literally 40 iron ore so that I can do stuff for Scar and for Anna. Oh, he's glitched. Hang on, let me shove him out of the way. Nope. Okay, there we go. He is stuck. That's great.
Uh-huh.
See if I can just give him something, maybe that'll help. Oh, I need that though. Oh no, I don't need that one. There you go. Have a flower. Will you unglitch? Thank you. Yeah, and then I also spent a bunch of time mining 5 peridot for Scrooge. And because that's a mineral and rare, it took a while. The giant train noise is Donald somewhere having a temper tantrum. The squeaking noise is the baby sea turtle. And that's Mickey. Stalking me. Back to the glade. He was thinking about getting me another gem, and then decided not to.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a special mouse. I might just be able to afford unlocking all the wells after all. Let's see. I still have to get to one. That's the mining spot he always gets stuck in, because the one I just hit is the one that Donald always gets stuck in. So they each have their unique favorite place to get completely stuck. Alright, let's go make some iron ingots. This should be enough for Scar and Anna. I was gonna plant seeds, that's why. Oh, that's right, I forgot I crashed. So yeah, they're not in my inventory. That's fine. Shovel first. Alright, now we can craft that. Because we have everything for that, yep. Once I've dealt with my inventory, the eternal problem. Oh, I can sell that. Okay. That looks like, yeah. That's good. Cool. Okay. Just gotta do all the cleanup. Please. So all the rest of the stuff. Awesome. Come on, Scar. Let's do some digging. That's gotta be big. Yeah. What do you mean? I just did what you wanted me to do. He's rubbing his face on the microwave, on the microphone. So if you hear weird noises, that's what's happening. All right, let's change my quest tracking, because obviously it is not a rainy day. There we go. Where is the Gothel currently? In our house, okay. Really quick though, I'm gonna look around for any of the flowers I need. I don't see any. I might have to wait until I finally can get over to the other side. That's a shame. Okay. Help. We'll get there.
What a pleasure.
Left, then the first red I see, then their left. Okay.
Good. Now you'll always know.
Ten purified night shards. Thankfully, I have the supplies to make those. Probably. I've got it. Like, I've got two stacks of all the shards.
Thank you.
Excellent. This little tiger knows that I'm going away for Thanksgiving. He's extremely cuddly. He's got his paw on my face, which is making making it a little hard to talk. Hey, love, stop that, please. Sensitive. Otherwise, you would be able to pick up a rumbling little tiger. He's very happy. Let's plant them by the entrance so it's easy to check if I need to water them more. Alright, who knows how long that'll take? Not me. Quests. Alright, let's find Anna. Oh, there are people at the restaurant. Hang on. Let's go to the restaurant. This is going to feed two more people for Remy. I'm in the wrong outfit, but whatever. Hopefully it doesn't matter. Stop playing with my cords. Dude. Alright. Oh good, I am extremely glad I grabbed an extra seaweed, because boy would I be annoyed if I needed to go fish up another seaweed. Alright, you want just maki and a peanut butter sandwich, okay. believe I'm paying Remy.
Perfect day for
to buy ingredients.
Hey!
To feed the customers in his restaurant. Billy's Moa is level 9. That's nice. That's cool.
Hi! All right! See ya!
Oh no, did I need to do them in the chef's coat? Oh no, okay. I just have to return to Remy.
Can I get a little help here?
There he is.
Hey, it's you! Congratulations!
You know, these people are really lousy when it comes to rewards requests, I gotta say. Like, oh wow, here, let me give you nothing. Alright, I'm looking for Anna. Wow, everyone's here. Except Anna, she's over there. I wish there was a dash.
Could you please help me?
Yep.
Hi. Whoa! Yeah! Goodbye.
Goodbye. Oh, listen. Okay. Well, are you gonna give it to him or not? Are you just gonna stand on the wall? Look, I will push you out your door if I need to. He's not here. He's not here. I need you to go talk to Kristoff. Oh my gosh, Anna. Hey! How you doing, Bree? This game's a little buggy. I need to listen as Anna gives Kristoff his climbing gear. But guess who is not leaving the house to go see Kristoff? And we are up to 2 crashes and 1 soft lock today. So, okay. Alright, come on, Anna. There we go. Now she's going. I gotta say, I dislike the listen to character as they do this thing quests the most, because they bug out so often. One of them gets stuck in, like 2 inches away from the other and they can't talk. And then it takes a while, too. Just standing here wishing they would talk a little faster. But meanwhile, me and Scar are having popcorn. The main thing of the whole game is everyone here has forgotten their memories, and so they need me to do everything. If I had blueberries, I could feed that raccoon and befriend it, but I don't.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad.
Wow, am I happy to see you. Oh, you did it!
Alright. Well, Kristoff has another mission, and he's running away. And this is my max speed. Can I catch him? Ah, good, he stopped.
Hello! I really appreciate it.
Alright. Talk to Elsa. Where is Elsa? Maybe she's up in her house. Yep, there we go. Elsa was the most low maintenance person with getting a house. She just moved me to the cave right here. I appreciate it very much.
Excuse me, I need your help.
Wow. See if it's possible if the Aquamarines I already have will count. Wait, do I have any land tool? Oh. Okay, those are shiny good. Fast travel from wall to wall is seriously the only way to get around this town at any sort of speed. Six Aquamarines. Please tell me the ones that I already have count. That's the wrong box. Oh, it counts. Okay. And then just swamp water, I guess? Sure. Half the time the things I haven't gathered yet don't count, and half the times they do. I prefer if it was a bit more universal, but you know. Probably. Yep, cool. just hold the swamp water in my hand?
Hello. Yes. Goodbye.
Come on. A full haircut would be funny. Can I do this for daily? There we go. Back in. Yep, she sure is.
Excuse me, can I ask you something? Wow, am I happy to see you. Great! We'll talk more soon, okay?
This is actually kind of sweet. So in order to help save the valley, Kristoff gave up his memories and his love of Anna. And since she got to the valley, she's been trying to help him get them back. And he's been trying too, because he knows that they were together. But now we're gonna get involved. Oh, there she is.
Do you have a moment to talk? Hi there. Uh-huh.
Outside her door. That seems like the best place for me. Pop. And now we hit it. Yeah, that's totally how you sculpt. Sure does work like that. I'm really pissed off. I made that sculpture.
Oh, hey!
Yes, me do.
Huh.
Great job.
Excellent. All right. Let's check on the flower. See if it needs any water. If it doesn't, then it might be time to look at Mickey's quest. Time to look at Mickey's quest. Alright. For the Mickey's memory. That looks like gemstones. Gems in a door somewhere. I said turrets and towers, so it's gonna be in the castle. Hey, Mickey. Hey, Maui. Hey, Wally, somewhere. I didn't see. Oh, there you are. Alright, so looking for a curtain. Hey, Mickey. Sparkles are. I guess there's sparkles everywhere, isn't there? Any curtains in here? Am I wrong? No, I can't go around that. Oh, there's a chest back there. I didn't see that before. Oh, I found the door. Oh. Stick gems and I don't know. Find matching stones. Cool. Alright. Good thing I hoard gemstones. Does it need aquamarine while I'm here? Yeah, looks like that top one is aquamarine. So let's stick aquamarine in. Oh! And I do also have, I just need to go get one more. A pink one. Right? A red, orange, pink, blue. Yeah. Yep. Alright. Back to my house. Get on to grab a pink stone. And I think, depending on what happens after the door is open, we might wrap there. It's about the time for it, and also the game is probably getting ready to crash again because it's been almost an hour. Gosh. This will probably be the last Disney Dreamlight Valley stream unless December 6th, when they're doing the update, they fix this constant crashing. That's excellent. If you have any suggestions for what you'd like to see me stream, let me know either in the chat or through Discord or Twitter. I probably want to do another chill game for Wednesdays because Mondays are gonna be Mass Effect still for a while. Nope. Transferred the wrong thing. Oh, wow.
Am I glad to see you? Huh. That's great! Wow! I wish all my friends could see this place!
Don't mind me, Nikki. I've given you so much. I just saved. But there we go. Okay. And thank you very much for joining me. I appreciate it very much. And I'm gonna send you everyone here to another very chill place. In fact, it's called Turtles and Chilla. Thank you guys for joining me. And hopefully I'll see you back on Monday at 1 Central Standard Time for more Mass Effect. It's been great.